to me, it's a lifestyle. I have two boys who are here today as well, and I have a wife and another son I just had a month and a half ago, and I hope to pass it on to them someday. It'd be nice. It's nothing like any other career field. Every day I get up, it's something different. It seems every day that I have to deal with, and it never seems to get too boring. It seems to be pretty active all the time. So, especially in hog production or dairy production, it never stops. Just because Friday 5 comes doesn't mean it's over. Or Christmas Day or New Year's Eve, it's still going on. It keeps going.